So it was a great experience, and obviously the first game was the main one for us because we really needed the 3 points and to get off to a good start in the campaign, and if we got anything off Germany, it would have been a bonus. It was obviously going to be a tough game against Germany, but we're obviously disappointed as well, but we're just looking forward now to the next game. Yeah, focus now is back with Millwall, and we know this is going to be a massive game for us, and it's a result that we really need, and I'm sure we'll be working really hard now towards the game on Saturday.